والسلام على أشرف المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. سورة قاف. Yes. Starting from آية number 9. قال تعالى ونزلنا من السماء ماء مباركا. What is all of you know السماء, right? What's السماء?
Sky.
Heaven. Okay. ماء.
Water.
Water. ما شاء الله. Okay. مبارك. بركة. Okay. Blessed. Yeah. ماء مبارك. Blessed water. Okay. ونزلنا.
Send down.
Okay. ما شاء الله. So, and we have sent down blessed rain from the sky. ونزلنا من السماء ماء مباركا. Here saying مباركا أي نافعا, beneficial. Beneficial, not to destroy, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala maybe will send down the rain for عذاب. That's why the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, he used to say sometimes when the rain is heavy, اللهم سقيا رحمة لا سقيا عذاب. والله make it rain of رحمة mercy, not rain of عذاب. Yeah, punishment. قال فأنبتنا به جنات أي حدائق من بساتين ونحوها. فأنبتنا, أنبتنا and we made grow thereby جنات. What is جنات?
Gardens.
فأنبتنا به جنات وحب الحصيد. حب الحصيد grain from the harvest. حب is the grains, seeds. حب الحصيد grain of the harvest. And then we produce therewith gardens and grain, between brackets, every kind of harvests that are reaped. Now, حب الحصيد that you can save it for a long time. You know, a lot of seeds we can save it for years.
Wheat and rice. And
yeah. والنخلة, what is النخل? والنخل.
Palm tree.
Huh?
Palm tree.
Yeah, palm tree that we get from it.
Dates.
نخل. والنخلة باسقات. باسقات أي طوالا شاهقات. قال ابن عباس وغيره الباسقات الطوال. باسقات the long ones, long, very long. سبحان الله. والنخل باسقات and lofty palm trees, lofty high and lofty palm trees. والنخل باسقات لها طلع نضيد أي منضود. What is نضيد منضود? Like somehow a bit long. So and lofty palm trees having fruit arranged in layers. You see how the palm trees getting the dates in a very nice way, arranged in layers. رزقا للعباد. What is رزقا للعباد? رزقا, what is رزقا?
Provision.
Provision. Okay. عباد. Yeah, we are the عباد, right? عباد of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. عباد plural of عبد. رزقا للعباد أي للخلق, for the creation. So that's provision. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made all this as provision for the servants. وأحيينا به بلدة ميتة. كذلك الخروج. Then Allah سبحانه وتعالى said وأحيينا from حياة we give life right وأحيينا به بلدة ميتة and we have given life thereby to a dead land. سبحان الله. Dead land where you cannot see any plant, any fruits, vegetables, nothing. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down the rain. So it's like becoming life again, right? وَأَحْيَيْنَا بِهِ بَلْدَةً مَيْتًا. Then Allah said one word, very deep. كَذَلِكَ كَذَلِك. So as the
similar
or whatever. الخروج. What's خروج?
Huh?
Resurrection. Yeah, resurrection. Yeah, خروج in Arabic is to go out, but it means go out from where?
Graves.
كذلك الخروج. Same is the resurrection. How? What is the similarity between resurrection from the qabr?
You're dead.
Huh?
You're dead and completely unknown, and then
yeah.
Allah just.
We are all dead, and not only dead and dissolved.
Like a seed inside.
Decayed.
Huh? Like a seed inside.
Then yeah, like just one seed, one part from every, from the whole body, is very small bone. It doesn't decay. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send down the rain, and all the bodies will reform again on the, on this bone, and then we will go out from the graves. كذلك الخروج. Thus is the emergence or resurrection. Thus will be the resurrection of the dead. والحمد لله رب العالمين. جزاكم الله خيرا.